No, that's one that I made. Movie Hackers. The Movie Hackers. It's a classic. Alright. Let's hope this is not a disaster. Ah, man, I didn't even make my flight coffee yet. All right. Do.
System test okay.
Los Angeles ground, Dodo 11 tree requesting pushback.
Dodo 11 tree pushback request accepted.
Seems like a good way for this guy to die.
Los Angeles ground, Dodo 11 tree requesting the end of pushback.
Dodo 11 tree request to end pushback received.
Los Angeles ground, Dodo 11 tree ready to taxi east, departure with golf.
Dodo 113 taxi to an hold short of runway 7 left using taxiway Charlie 9 or Charlie Charlie 10 Bravo uniform. Contact tower on 133.9 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 7 left via taxiway Charlie 9 or Charlie Charlie 10 Bravo uniform Dodo 113.
Duh, boy.
Dodo 113, continue taxi.
Where are you flying out of first?
Los Angeles.
Okay.
That one's got in a car accident.
Car accident?
Yeah.
How?
There's a car on the runway, and I just drove right past it like a fool. And then the tower told me to stop. I didn't know the car's, the car's kind of just real objects. I guess I should treat them like real objects if I'm going to play this game. This simulation. Damn, there's no one here now. What the hell happened? It's like I showed up and everyone left. See, there's over there, there's a Delta Airlines messing me up. Making me look bad.
We all know who the true DAL is.
The only one. The only shit thing about these big ass airports is I got my little baby plane, and I only use like 1/8 of the whole strip. Damn, yeah, there's hella people here today. I wonder what this is gonna look like after COVID's over, because I'm sure there's a lot of lack of flying right now too. More sim flying, less real flying. Ooh, look at that guy go. I feel like that was not proper.
Los Angeles ground air transport 7200 taxi to parking.
No, I'm gonna put you up here.
Los Angeles Tower Dodo 113 ready for departure to the east at runway 7 left.
Dodo 113 cleared for takeoff runway 7 left east, departure approved.
Ooh, here we go.
Cleared for takeoff runway 7 left Dodo 113.
And we're off. Shit, that was fast. These guys don't fuck around.
SoCal approach Dodo 113 is type Cessna Skyhawk, 2 miles east of Los Angeles, 800 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Dodo 113 SoCal approach. Squawk 0377.
Squawk 0377 Dodo 113.
Dodo 113 radar contact 2 miles northwest of Hawthorne, 1,000 feet. Cleared through the Bravo airspace. Maintain on navigation.
What the hell is that?
Cleared through the Bravo airspace Dodo 113. SoCal approach Dodo 113, 2 miles northwest of Hawthorne. Request IFR to Lindbergh, ready to copy.
Dodo 113 is cleared to Lindbergh Airport as filed. Squawk 0377.
Dodo 113 cleared to Lindbergh Airport as filed. Squawk 0377.
Dodo 113 read back correct. Radar contact 1,500 feet. Altimeter 2-9er, decimal 9-er, 8 turn right, heading 130, resume on navigation climb and maintain 11,000 feet.
Oh, shit.
Turn right, heading 130, resume on navigation climb and maintain 11,000 feet, Dodo 113.
Dodo 113, contact SoCal departure on 124.3.
Going to 124.3, Dodo 113. SoCal departure Dodo 113 is at 2,200 feet, climbing 11,000 feet.
Dodo 113 SoCal departure continue as planned. Altimeter 2-9er decimal 9-8.
There's another airport right next to this one. Must be confusing as hell. Yeah, it's Inglewood, I guess. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, the city's that way. Should I detour? I think I'm gonna detour. Isn't that part of the fun? In Zelda or in Flight Sim? I don't see why not. I don't. Where's the Hollywood sign? I've got no clue where that is compared to downtown LA.
Your climb to 11,000 feet.
I should probably come back here at night.
Skywest 5475, you are 290 miles east. Climb and maintain 8,300 feet. Expect ILS runway 7 right approach by Jajan transition. Clear to Jajan. Dota 113, please expedite your climb to 11,000 feet. Climb and maintain 8,300 feet. Expect ILS runway 7 right approach via John transition. Clear to John Skywest 5475.
Oh, is that Dodger Stadium? Yep. It's a big parking lot.
Dota 113, please expedite your climb to 11,000 feet.
All right, we're gonna turn around. I got no clue how to even find the Hollywood sign.
Climb to 8,300 feet. Departure Delta Niner 37 is climbing through 900 feet for 6,000 feet. Delta Niner 37 SoCal departure continue as planned. Altimeter 30.01.
Holy shit.
Delta Niner 37, climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Climb and maintain 10,000 feet, Delta Niner 37.
You know what's gonna suck is when I do my flights over like a different country. No sightseeing. Just fucking water for hours. It's like flying over the Atlantic. There's nothing to look at. Over the Atlantic, you know, the ocean where it's water and water and more water. I'm just saying. See, when I fly over the water. The water. Speaking of which, I think I need some water. All this water talk is making me thirsty. Ooh, those chips sound extra crunchy. How are those chips? Just fine. It's not very convincing. Man, I am lagging like crazy. That guy's name, flight is Greg is Yum.
Los Angeles Center Dodo 113 is at 10,100 feet, climbing 11,000 feet.
Dodo 113, Los Angeles Center, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.98.
Fuck, I'm lagging bad.
Los Angeles Center, continue as planned. Altimeter, 29.999.
Los Angeles Center Delta 559er is climbing through 9,700 feet for 10,000 feet.
New Zealand, 10060012 miles northeast. Climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed below 210 knots. Expect ILS runway 6 right approach via Waker transition. Clear to Waker. Delta 559er Los Angeles Center, continue as planned. Altimeter, 29.999.
Climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed below 210 knots. Expect ILS runway 6 right approach via Waker transition. Clear to Waker, New Zealand, 1006.
Dang, someone's big boy doing a LA to New Zealand. I wonder how long that takes. Oh, there's Long Beach Airport. Okay.
Los Angeles Center on 125.8.
125.8 for New Zealand 1006.
Center Dodo 113, say again.
Dodo 113, contact Los Angeles Center on 134.575.
Going to 134.575, Dodo 113.
Generic 8, Quebec Sierra, contact Los Angeles Center on 125.8.
Los Angeles Center Dodo 113 11,200 feet.
Dodo 113 Los Angeles Center continuous plant. Altimeter 29.98.
5 decimal 8 for generic. 8 Quebec Sierra.
Los Angeles Center, generic November 808 Delta Charlie is at 2,500 feet, climbing 2,700 feet. Generic November 808 Delta Charlie, Los Angeles Center, continuous climb. Altimeter 29 or decimal 98.
Skyway 3447.
No 300 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain 11,000 feet altimeter to 9 decimal 9 rate.
Going on here.
Going to 1-3-2.85 American 270.
Climb and maintain 11,000 feet Dodo 113.
Fucking autopilot's gonna kill me.
Them inside.
Dodo 113 have the traffic. Present heading at altitude, expect ILS Yankee runway 9R approach via Gatow transition, clear to Gatow Dodo 113.
Los Angeles Center on 132.85.
Skywatch 3713 Los Angeles Center continuous planned. Dota 113, you are 300 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain 11,000 feet altimeter to 9.96. Skywatch 3713, contact Los Angeles Center on 126.35. 132.85 for generic November 61.
Descend and maintain 11,000 feet, Dodo 113.
Landmark 6962, you are 56 miles northwest. Descend and maintain 2,400 feet, expect Vector's visual runway 5 approach. Dodo 113, descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Descend and maintain 2,400 feet. Expect Vector's visual runway 5. Approach landmark 69 or 62. Dodo 113, did you copy?
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, Dodo 113.
Dodo 113, descend and maintain 2,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,000 feet, Dodo 113.
Contact Los Angeles Center on 128.15.
Ooh, 5 minutes out. Very exciting. I'm getting better at my autopilot too, babe. This damn plane's always trying to kill me.
contact SoCal approach on 119 or decimal 6.
119 or decimal 6 Dodo 113.
United.
SoCal approach Dodo 113 is at 9,200 feet, descending 2,000 feet.
Dodo 113 SoCal approach. Continue to Gato as planned. Altimeter 29 or decimal 97.
The airport? Are there two airports down there? What's the other one? What is that? So many red rooftops. Just clay. It's already different than LA. Oh, there we go. Now I see the airport. Oh, yeah. It's go time.
652 descend and maintain 2,000 feet.
Oh, whoa.
Descend and maintain 2,000 feet, southwest 4652.
Tree don't have the traffic.
Oh, there it is.
Dodo 11 tree have the traffic.
Generic insight. 113. You are 13 miles west of Lindbergh. Contact Lindbergh Tower on 118.3 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 118.3, Dodo 113. Lindbergh Tower, Dodo 113, 12 miles west inbound ILS Yankee Runway 9 approach.
Dodo 113, Lindbergh Tower. Cleared ILS Yankee Runway 9 approach. Altimeter 29.9
19.10. Cleared ILS Yankee Runway 9 approach, Dodo 113.
Southwest 4652, turn next taxiway.
Southwest 6272, turn next taxiway.
Are you in the Lost Woods?
Taxiway.
runway 9er. Wind 198 at 10.
Cleared to land runway 9er Dodo 113.
I like that, I recognize that park, because that's where I hung out for a while, when I was riding my go-ped around town. Just like everyone else. Like that big ass dude? Oh yeah. He'll show you how to beat him when he wakes up. He gives it away pretty good. Coming in sideways.
500.
God, it's so windy. Do that.
Southwest 4281, go around.
Ooh.
Southwest 428, one contact SoCal approach on 124.35.
Jesus. Oh boy. You're telling me.
123.9 Dodo 113.
I almost crashed on my landing. I feel your excitement. I share your excitement. What the fuck just happened?
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Dodo 113.
Oh my god, I'm driving in circles. Ooh, made it. Took us an extra 24 minutes for a sightsee, but we made it.
Good job, babe. You're so good.